Hello friends of software entertainment. Today I will show you how to start a SULU content management system web project with our base SULU project and a DDEV environment. So please check out our base SULU project here from GitHub. You can also see the link here down in the video description. Just clone it and check it out to your local file system. So I do a git clone, and then there is a repository as parameter, and the target directory is now my project. So I want to make my own page, rolandgolla.de. What is actually a Silex project running on a content management system to make it super easy editable? And so I just check it out, and then I will change to the folder. And here, as you can see, is DDEV folder inside, and you need this to make the magic happen. So as credentials or pre-setup, you need Docker and DDEV running on your local system. I have here two links in the video description how to make this work. I will don't do this in a video. If you want a video about it, please comment it here and I will do it for you. So I just do here some kind of configuration. We have here many projects running parallel, so I need an actual namespace for this project, and this namespace is set in the DDEV configuration YAML file. So here is a name basesulu, and I will change this to Roland Golla, and that is the only thing I have to change. When you actually have your first project here, you don't have to do it, but for future projects it is better to set it up well. So next step, check out the readme file is just in DDEV start. The DDEV start will build you the Docker containers to make this project run. You see here the namespace, and we will get an DB folder, and web folder, and DBA folder, and now the page or the server configuration actually is running here on rolandgolla.ddev.site. But this will make errors because we have to import the database. So just copy this command here. You see that we have an SQL dump from the project database. Just import this. DDEV is super powerful to import and export files. It also can handle compressed files. This is super powerful. Please check the manual for it. And now I imported the database. And the next thing I have to do is to install the composer dependencies. This is also a DDEV command. So you don't have to install composer locally. And this will run in the right container. There are a lot of dependencies, sure. So after this, there is the end of the installation. There will run some Symfony scripts. And after that, our project is running now. So I will show you the first steps or a first view of this project. So on rolandgolla.ddev.site is now the project working. So I have here a super simple template with no styles and a navigation example and also a multi-language switcher, what is working here. And that is all what I have. And when you type on the URL and .admin, you will come to the admin area and you can log in here with admin. And now you are in the project. Forget to press a button. And here is your web space. How you can change this, I will show on later videos. But for the moment, for a first feeling of this content management system, just go to the edit pencil. And now we can also change to our English part. And then we can say here, homepage is working. And you see here on the right side a preview of your actual doing. This is very good for editors because on the left side you have these forms and on the right side you have a preview. So I can say, okay, save this to draft or save to publish. We can say here, save to publish. And now when I check out the front end and switch to the English page, you see homepage is working. Actually, this is in development environment. So we have here also the debug bar from Symfony. How you work with this content management system, how you add pages, how you add views, how you add files, and custom content elements, I will show you on later videos. So please give me feedback because I have here some new microphone. If the sound is working well, please give me feedback if the English is okay for you and how this tutorial works for you. Please comment it here down on YouTube or give me issues or pull requests on the actual GitHub project. So far, please like the video, follow my channel, and I will see you in future. Bye.